We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting, dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello, and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at The Actual Roger, Issue 2. This is part of a five-part mini-series from Alterna Comics, and we pick up where we left off. Magnanimo has to take Roger with him on a mission to stop Behemoth, who is very angry, and we get introduced to another side character named Phil, who's a police officer that can fake being dead, apparently. Magnanimo has a few problems, because he keeps getting distracted by Roger. Now, Roger's supposed to be kind of staying off to the side, not doing much, but when Magnanimo needs him, Roger really drops the ball, and that leads to a whole series of really wacky problems for Magnanimo and Roger. Roger also figures out that he's got a power he didn't know he had, and it leads to some serious issues. But all in all, this really was a lot of fun. Magnanimo kind of showed what kind of person he is by really coming through in the clutch, even though he seems to be a pretty arrogant, angry man. I think that the team up is going to end up being pretty interesting. I like the cover quite a bit. It really shows the artist's talent. I don't know why Roger has such a stupid haircut, but he does. So the story and art were by Hank Tucker, letters by Wes Locher, and edited by Aaron Kohut. And I think that's a great team. The art looks fantastic. It looks a little washed at times, like it could be a little darker, but it kind of works for the story because it's supposed to be lighting, I think. And I really like the art style. Reminds me of old Now comics. Ralph Snart Adventures kind of look. Still a solid read with great art. Sometimes I go back and forth on whether the art is something that is for me, but I'm enjoying this series quite a bit. The first two issues have been fantastic. It's really solid storytelling. It's great all ages book. Kids will get something out of it. Older people will definitely find a lot of the jokes that are meant for adults. There's a few in here, like Child Protective Services is starting to get involved, and it's pretty funny, but that's a joke that's more aimed at adults. Kids will kind of get it, but I think there's a lot more hidden implications there as an adult that you'll get on a deeper level than a kid will. This is a solid read for all ages. It definitely could appeal to younger readers as well as older readers. I think an 8-year-old would have no problem getting the basics of the story, and I'm really liking it overall. Another solid book from Alterna. Definitely gonna recommend it. So if you happen to see this in a back issue bin or on a shelf somewhere, it's easily worth the cover price of $1.50. I would even say it's worth $2. Without even batting an eye, I'd pick it up for $2. But that's just my opinion. Thank you for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, be sure and like, share, and subscribe just to make sure you don't miss any future reviews. If you want to help the channel in other ways, links are in the description and on the About page. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.